Hello, this is Moots at Trask. We are going to be installing our Trask Assault 2-in-1 pipe onto a Dyna glide. There's your exhaust kit as it comes in a box. I suggest you lay it all out, make sure all the components are there. We're going to remove the seat to gain access to the O2 sensor plugs. Unplug both of those. Fish the wires down so it can be removed with the pipe. This particular bike, for some reason, somebody put socketed Allen screws in there. Your bike, if it's in its OEM condition, would have 5/16 studs with flange nuts. Remove all four of those, whatever is connecting the muffler to the support bracket. Remove and discard the pipe, but you will want to retain the snap ring and the flange to be installed on the new Trask Assault pipe. I like to put a piece of tape on our new pipe, just so the flange doesn't bounce around on that black finish. Install the flange, the retaining clip. This is going to remove the O2 bung plugs. This bike happened to have narrowband O2s, but the kit comes supplied with a reducer, a small amount of anti-seize on the threads. Screw that in, tighten them down front and rear, and that will accept your narrowband O2 sensors. It will plug back into the original ports underneath the seat. A little bit of anti-seize on the O2, snug that down. Proceed to the rear, got that all set, snug it down. Remove the three screws on the transmission door. Our bracket will bolt onto that, a little bit of red Loctite, 5/16, 18, 24 foot-pounds. You're gonna snug it down, but I would like to see it with the bracket not 100% tight, just, you know, like so it can wiggle a little bit, you know, up and down. Remove your stock exhaust gaskets, front and rear. Kit comes supplied with new gaskets. Install those into the port. Make sure they're seated all the way down. And we will proceed to install our Trask Assault 2-in-1 head pipe. Set it up in position. Slide your flanges into place. They will, on an OEM system, they'll slide over the studs. He's just going to put these socket heads back in there. That is a double slip fit where the muffler slides into the head pipe. You want to start it off so that the bungs on the muffler will slide into and align with the slots on the bracket. We're going to proceed by snugging up the head bolts, and then I want to tighten the bracket to the transmission, tighten the head flange bolts, and then tighten the muffler to the bracket last. There you have it, Assault pipe installed. Sounds awesome, looks awesome. You can get this part at TraskPerformance.com or through Drag Specialties.